Hi, this is nutritionist Sushma Jaiswal. I have 30 plus years of experience all across the world, including in United Nations and WHO. Right now, I am working in Swasthi Nutrition in Bangalore. Try to feed baby as much as possible, because the more you feed, the more milk production happens automatically. Then try to cut down the stress. If you have any kind of stress, please try to avoid those factors which create stress. Take plenty of water, 4 to 5 liters of water every day, and rest is also another factor. So try not to stress yourself, but take as much as rest possible. Be with the baby. Eat nutritious food. For example, the food in the whole form, like whole cereals and whole grains, not processed foods, because processed foods are 35% less in nutrient content. Eat plenty of fruits and vegetables, more fiber, omega-3 essential fatty acids, rich foods like flaxseeds and walnuts. If possible, try to supplement your diet with those nutrients, and try taking dry fruits, because dry fruits are very good in milk production, and they are rich in protein as well as in unprocessed fats. So try to take as much as nutritious food as possible, maybe 2 to 3 servings of milk and milk products, because they are rich in calcium and protein again. So stay healthy.